Rocked away early. Fifth grade over the 520, the blue was out. Two place divvies on the final of it. On this event, I should say, green light, race 9 from Lismore, fifth grade over the 420. Set now. Pretty Dazzle, Lightning Sands, and out wide. Pretty Seductive Begun Well will lead it down the back. Lightning Sands and Pretty Dazzle going forward out wide. Then was Spender Beach. A long way back on the outside was Jacqueline Valley, Eggshells, Cloud, and Japula. Down the side though, and Pretty Seductive going strongly. Lightning Sands and further back to Pretty Dazzle. Others headed by Jacqueline Valley, but the leader on the inside going strongly. Pretty Seductive will beat Lightning Sands and Pretty Dazzle, followed then by Jacqueline Valley. Further back would have been Eggshells, Cloud, Japula, and Spender Beach. Too quick. Around the 23.8 mark would probably be the run of the night. It is to date and will probably stay that way. Pretty Seductive for Steve Barton, preparing for himself a casino. Black Beach, Razzle Dazzle, George at a house Seductive. This run around the 23.8 mark went out very quickly in 9.66, the first split. Overall around the 23.8 mark. Over the checks, Lightning Sands and the white Pretty Dazzle should be 8-2-1 in that event. 8-2-1. 23.85 rocketed home in 14.19. 23.85 the overall time in that event. 8-2-1-3 they finished. 8-2-1-3. The margins will be fairly decisive. 6 and a quarter the winning margin. 6 and a quarter with a minor margin of 2 lengths. 6 and a quarter by 2. 8-2-1-3 run of the night to date. 23.85 race 9 Lismore.